Hey everybody, it's Ashley. I'm logging on my video camera today, so not really used to that, so we're gonna try it out. It makes my arm hurt, but it's okay. So I already went on a run today. Also, my hair is like kind of like
major glow up. Can I just say, little bow, makeup is done, hair, this shirt, and these shorts. And I'll have Birkenstocks on later, so OTT.
So guys, I'm back. We are going into Michael's.
Hey guys, what's up?
So currently in Michael's, got a lot of stickers. We got some other stuff, just don't really want to show you guys yet. A worker just walked by. Only if my name started with a B. Okay guys, so I was thinking, I have a really good video idea. So I'm gonna pick up this, and this is called Unicorn Poop or Mermaid Slime. And you just like make it, so we're gonna test it out. I kind of just like told you a little bit of it. That's okay. We need to find good stuff. Like, don't tell them what we're doing.
These are so good.
Ashley.
Oh, wait. We need to find Kinetic Sand, Jake.
Oh, no, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
Ashley, let's buy some. We could buy some clay.
Kinetic Sand.
Hey, guys. It's a lot later now. And me and my brother filmed a YouTube video with the stuff that I got from Michael's that I needed for the video. But I got some other stuff from Michael's. Wait, I got to make a thumbnail right now. So, some stuff that I got these paint sets. Each set was on sale for $30, so yes. Pastels, and I don't know, what are these? These are just like kind of neons. I got stickers because I literally always get stickers when I go to Michael's, and I don't go a lot, so I always like to stock up on stickers. So this one's just like a friend sticker set, and I got another one that says it's about family. Then these are just quotes. Then another one are just a ton of quotes about friends. My offer, Michael's, is for YouTube. It says, I love this like so much. My genius ideas. I don't know if this is backwards. Maybe it is. I don't know. But with stuff inside of it. So it says, let's do this. Like this little, oops. Let's do this binder tab. It's a 4-ring binder. This one is just like playing with this design. This one says, make it happen with like those little arrows crossing. This one's just like a plain polka dotted design. And this one is my favorite. You are capable of all things good. Okay guys, so it is actually like nighttime. It's been a lot later. And if you guys have not already heard Taylor Swift's new song, Ready For It, I'm gonna listen to it right now. 3, 2, 1. What? What's that? This is weird. Hey guys, it's Ashley. I just realized I totally forgot to close off that vlog when it's the next day later. But I just want to say bye and see you in my next video.